Hey guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. It's been a little while. We just have a little talk before I actually roll these clips on these very late videos. They're very late, y'all, like 3 weeks late. One of them is 3 weeks late, the other one is like a week late, but nonetheless, they're late. College has been whooping me. It's been whooping me, y'all. Look at me right now. I'm in my room on a Friday night, the Friday of the start of homecoming at that, doing work because this is my agenda, y'all. I have a lot on the roster right now. I see the tabs. I have a lot to be doing right now. So if I want to reward myself and go out to this amazing homecoming weekend that I will be vlogging. Update, I did not vlog homecoming weekend. Yeah. I don't know when that video is going to be up. It's probably going to be up before these, but just know college is really colleging right now. But nonetheless, I'm getting these videos out to you guys, and I hope you guys enjoy them. Please like, comment, share, all of that good stuff. And yeah, I'm just going ahead and roll the clips, and yeah, bye. All right, so what is the vlog? It is currently Monday the 27th, I believe, and I am currently on my way to class in the rain, and it's cold as shit out here. But yeah, I didn't vlog last week because I just needed a week to myself, and I did right by doing that because that week was, it was crazy for me, honestly. But yeah, I'm back with the vlog, and it's going to be very eventful. We got the yard show going on, etc. So I hope you guys enjoy. Okay, vlog. So I'm currently out of my last class of the day. I'm over here by Holden. I'm about to go in. But yeah, my last class of the day was really informational. Me and my friends are probably finna get ready to go to Panera and then some Greek event. But yeah, so I'm gonna vlog that. And I'm gonna try to do a better job at vlogging, like actually letting y'all see like more stuff. But yeah. So we are currently in the business building and we're on our way to Panera, and it is so nice in here.
So we
just left the Greek event, and it was eventful. It was fun.
I said geography. I know what I'm doing.
And yeah, we're walking. Because of them. The vlog. It is Wednesday, the, I think it's the 29th or the 30th. Y'all, I don't know. I don't know my days, apparently. As you can see, I didn't vlog Tuesday. Like, I didn't. Listen, it's crazy to me. Hold on, let me turn her down. I'm currently watching this girl vlog. Yeah. So, okay, we're just gonna leave it. It's crazy how I proceeded to say on Monday, oh, I'm gonna try to do a better job at vlogging, da 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 da, and proceeds to not vlog and skip a whole day. Like, it's really crazy to me, y'all, but bear with me. I'm a college student. I'm making it. Like, you feel me? I had two quizzes today, one of which I barely prepared for, and I still feel like I did good. That, before that class, I was sitting here doing this. This is what I was doing before class. Like, okay. But today, I'm going to try to vlog. I'm actually doing my class for today. My last class ended at 2:40. It's currently like 3-something, and I'm sitting here about to eat my Subway. But I was looking at her vlog, and I was like, didn't I have a vlog going this week? What's going on? So, I'm going to try to get it together and vlog the rest of the week. It's Wednesday. We got a few more days in the week. And yeah, we're gonna see what it brings. I'm supposed to be going to Target later on, my roommate and some friends, so hopefully you guys get to see that. Bye. I'm currently in Walmart by the breakfast food, and we're shopping. And yeah, look what I got.
Who gonna do it for me?
I'm scared.
Wait, I think I can do it myself. I don't know.
Come with me and Kate do ours. Lauren's picking dye as well. So I'm currently looking for a mini tripod because it's a little ghetto me holding my phone in my hand all the time. Like, that's not very professional of me.
This one, that's a
stick
tripod.
Ooh, look, guys. Say hi, Kaden.
What's up, Bog?
I'll be back.
Hey, that's a mini tripod.
Say hi.
Hi.
Say hi.
Hi.
Mm-hmm. Hey. So what is up, vlog? It is currently Thursday, September 29th. Yeah, and I'm currently using my new phone stand, and I feel so professional. It's all propped up real nice. I wish I could take a picture and show y'all, but just know y'all sitting real nice right now on this table. But yeah, I had a job interview earlier today, and I had my 10 a.m., but I didn't end up going to class. But it's okay, I didn't miss anything in there, because she just goes over the slides, like, it's fine. So yeah, I had a job interview in which I got hired at my job. Yeah, I'm very proud of myself. And yeah, so on the agenda today, I'm getting ready to go to Starbucks with my friends at 1855. And then today is the yard show, so preparing for that and the after festivities that you guys will probably be seeing. Yeah. But yeah, I just wanted to come and check in with y'all and make sure I was vlogging today, because today's gonna be a real good day, y'all. It's gonna be so good. But yeah, bye. Vlog, it is Friday, October 1st, I think.
Okay,
I had a time last night. Like, I'll tell you, I had a time, y'all. Like, so yesterday was our yard show, it was really nice. I'm gonna make sure I insert some clips for y'all, and then we had the after party. And when I say I had a time, y'all. Like, they really did not lie when they said them drunken memories is gonna be once for a lifetime. Cause, yeah. But it's currently Friday, around 3 o'clock, and I'm preparing to go home for the weekend. I don't know if I updated you guys, but I got a job. I got my first on-campus job. So I'm going home this weekend to, you know, get my paperwork, everything like that. And I also miss my family, so that's a plus as well. But yeah, excuse me. I just had to update y'all. And yeah. So what is up, vlog? It's currently Saturday, October 1st. And as you can see from the background, I'm home.
I'm home and I'm getting ready to do something. I'm getting ready to do something and y'all are gonna watch me do it. I hopefully see some good results. Like the last time I did something to my hair is when I turned it like kind of brown. It was like, should be 4 months ago now, 3-4 months. So yeah, we're about to get into this today. And yeah. All right, vlog. So right now I'm just putting Vaseline around my edges. Yeah, I got the products set up. Let me show y'all. Right here, I got 2 boxes. So we finna see what this is gonna do and if I'm gonna turn into a ginger. Because I was gonna bleach my hair, but I'm not gonna do that by myself. And I didn't even bring the whole tub of bleach I got at school back to Detroit with me. So we're gonna make it do what it do with what I got, okay? I need to take these earrings out, but yeah, I'll be back. Guys, what I'm looking like. Look a hot mess. But let's see what it do. Alright, vlog, so I'm getting ready to wash my hair out. And we're gonna see. Yeah. Alright, guys, this is what my hair is looking like right now as it's drying. Yeah, it took the color well. It's still drying, but you can see it. Like, the camera probably not doing it all justice, but it looks really nice, y'all. My curls look nice. Yeah, it's pretty fall color. All right, so what is up, you guys? It is your girl, Nyla Lillian. And welcome back to my channel. So, this is gonna be a very realistic college video for you guys today. Very realistic. I didn't even think about fuming today, but I just failed an exam. So I'm just about to take you guys on a little self-care day, cause I need it after that. College is whooping my ass at this point. So I'm gonna be real realistic with y'all. And we finna go find a park to sit in and have a little chat. Yeah. Bye. All right, vlog, so I'm outside. I'm on a walk right now because I just found. Okay, and before any of the comments start about the little bump that I have on the left side of my face, just know I had this since I was a baby. Nobody beat me up. I had this since I was a baby. All right, bye. Well, it's gonna rain, so what do I look like? I'm not going that way. What do I look like? I'm gonna go to a park and it's gonna rain. I might as well just walk around the park outside where I live at. And I hope y'all can hear me. And excuse this, that's some air control, y'all. But I've been having a rough week, y'all. Like, college is really starting to become college and whoop my butt. But it's so pretty out here. So, I had my first, like, real exam today in my HDFS class, one of them. And this one was like about, it's about childhood and marriage. So, I'm not gonna even lie. Like, I haven't been putting in as much work as I should for that class. Because, I don't know, like, well, high school, first of all, let me begin by saying high school is so different than college. Like, well, I graduated as the salutatorian. Like, the high school I went to, I didn't really have to work really hard and study at home and do all of that good stuff to get good grades. So I'm just used to it coming to me naturally. You feel me? Because I'm not used to having rigorous like workloads and all of that stuff. But now I got here at Michigan State and the workload is crazy. And the level of the work is crazy. Look at this tree, y'all. It's so pretty. Like, I love the fall time. But yeah, so I'm here. I took my first exam. Like, I've been taking quizzes. I've been doing kind of okay on them, like getting 70s, you know, average scores. But this exam right here, yo, I got a 20 out of 60. My score was a 45. I said, what the heck? Like, I'm not used to that. So I'm feeling a little in the dumps right now, but I'm trying not to let myself get there because it's like, I can't beat myself up about it. Like, you live and you learn. I'm gonna take this as a learning lesson and really get deep into my books and actually start putting effort into my schoolwork and stuff like that, because that's unacceptable. Like, what, a 45? Babes, no, I'm used to being the top of my class. Like, come on. So yeah, I just got off the phone with my mom. I was talking to her a little bit about it because I'm like, mama, what's going on? You know, I'm used to coming home with the A's, the B's, the good grades. Like, this is different. So yeah. But oh, I dyed my hair, guys. I have a video, a weekly vlog that's supposed to come out before this, but I think I'm gonna put this out today. Y'all look so pretty out here. Look at all the trees. It looks so nice out here today. But I'm probably going to put this out before that. I don't ever come walking. I don't ever come walking out here. Especially by myself. I don't like walking by myself. And I don't even know where I'm going. I'm just walking because I need to clear my head. Because that right there, that hurt my feelings a little bit. Like, what? But that's that right there. That's just telling me, like, Miley, you really got to start putting in that work with this college stuff. If you really want to be here, you got to put in the work. It's not going to come easy to you. You're paying for your education now. Well, I'm not paying for it, but still, it's money being spent on this degree that you're working towards. So you gotta put in that work. As simple as that. Oh, them trees is really pretty. Look, y'all. I probably look crazy out here with the little tripod. They probably be like, who the fuck is this girl talking to? But I don't even care. Guys, college life, it's gonna teach you a lot about yourself. It's gonna teach you a lot of things, trust me, life lessons, etc. Like, yeah. Anyways, that's enough of me talking. I'm just show y'all my scenery right now. Okay, so I don't even have an outro, so I hope you guys enjoyed this very late video. Okay, bye.